to go out and turn it on.
And the game starts from a real event in Afghanistan that actually happened just a few days ago. And after this real beginning is established in the game takes off on its own. It uses its own rules. It uses, players use war strategy. They use, there's rolls of the dice that are involved as well. So the game kind of evolves through both strategy and chance simultaneously, just like war. Each time we play this project, we pick the research team picks an event that's actually happened in the location that we're playing the game about. In this case, it's Afghanistan. And tonight, what we're playing is this event that happened a few days ago, in which four Pakistani workers were shot dead in Kandahar. And the story goes like this: five persons, including four Pakistani construction workers, were killed in an ambush near Afghan city of Kandahar on Thursday. This was last Thursday. Later, their bodies were handed over to Pakistani authorities at the border town of Chaini. According to reports reaching here, the victims were working with a Japanese construction company in Kandahar. They were on their way to Panjawi, some 30 kilometers southwest of Kandahar city, in a vehicle when they were ambushed by unidentified persons. Four Pakistani workers and their Afghan driver died on the spot, while another Pakistani worker sustained injuries. The deceased were identified as four Pakistani construction workers. No group has so far claimed responsibility for the attack on these workers. And there's one bit of information they know about the attackers. They were riding motorcycles, and it was sort of a drive-by shooting. So that's the game that we're playing tonight, and I think we're just about ready for the game to begin.
Players, I got two Afghan players there, and a third one right there, and a second U.S. player over here. What happened? We played this already at 2 o'clock today, and this will be a continuation of what we did at 2. We found the bad guys, we murdered them, they made them kill God. We found out there's a stronghold up there, we think the big guys up in that mountain. We're not sure. We got rangers in the valley observing the activities on the hills, and I'm going to send in a two-pronged attack up the valley to relieve the rangers and put up a force in the valley and see what happens.
When can I?
A level surface, so we don't have a cock down stairs.
Oh. Okay, of course.
Well, they're look from here and look up.
Hey, can I move my IED or do I gotta put another one?
We need another IED over on the other side.
Down on the road.
Oh, okay.
All three up. Flesh wound. Dead. Killed him. Blew a leg off.
One guy down.
One guy got his leg blown off.
All the way up.
Oh, look at that striping.
All right. I'm going to go see what the other side's like.
Oh, now you see my guy. He's up. This one, though.
Which one's the 10?
You guys back a bit?
I don't want to.
I feel like I can still move, but. Because he was moving long before anything else was.
I do know that Mark Lee.
Okay.
I didn't.
that was a video of
Is it at all possible? Like, you're like, they want you to go.
Something happening.